on the hill, what do you see?
There's hundreds of them, sir. They're everywhere, lined up in rows.
They're really ugly.
They look mean, too.
I think they're getting ready, sir.
I think they're getting ready to attack.
Who are they?
Philistines,
call for the army of the living God.
Insults at us.
Yeah, and then he challenges us to fight him one-on-one.
and sheep? Well, the man's a monster.
It looks like he fell out of an ugly tree.
Yeah, and every branch on the way down.
Yeah, but who's gonna do it?
pay taxes again.
Ooh. Yeah, and he might even give you his daughter's hand in marriage.
Wait!
Which daughter?
The youngest one.
Frances Michael?
What?
I know her. She's a friend of mine.
Is that right?
No, really. I see her when I sing at the palace.
You little know-it-all. You can't fool me.
What do you mean?
I know you're real here. You just want to see a battle.
What did I say? All I said was Sony ought to teach this Goliath a lesson. Am I right?
Yeah.
We've had enough of that male team trash talk.
Yeah.
It's an outrage.
Yeah. We're not going to take it anymore.
Yeah! So who's going to stand up and do it?
I'm kind of busy.
It's not my job.
I have a previous commitment.
What kind of excuses are those?
What?
Better ones?
Why did you say so?
I'm allergic to allergies. My dog is battle plans.
I caught at the office.
Sorry, I'm a little short today. I just washed my sling, and I can't do a thing with it. I'm afraid of heights. Hairs. I'm courage and
courage. I'm bravery challenge.
Or sudden death and tolerance.
Come on, there's gotta be somebody. Friend.
Ooh.
I'm afraid!
Don't you know that's the king's daughter?
daughter?
Princess Michael? Like I said, I'm afraid I haven't made your acquaintance. Oh, Shalom, beautiful princess. Fairest of all women, your nose like a cedar of Lebanon. Your lips like a pomegranate cut open. Your neck like
a... Please, try not to grovel on my toenails.
So sorry, Your Highness. I had no idea.
Somehow I'm not surprised.
Michael, what are you doing?
I'm sticking up for you. So listen up, all you great big heroes. I know you think David's a joke, but you don't know him like I do. When my father's having one of his temper tantrums, David's the only one who can calm down. Everybody else runs off, but David stays and plays music.
Please, Michael, you don't have to defend me.
I want to. That's what friends are for. So next time you're running scared, look around and see still standing tall. You might be surprised. Are you okay?
I don't know. That was kind of embarrassing.
Hey, if your friends can't say good things about you, who can?
I guess so.
Besides, you do the same for me.
Well...
Come on, you know you would.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
So maybe next time you'll be there for me. This is just my turn.
Thanks.
Don't mention it.
So, you don't think I'm crazy?
You're standing up for God, right?
Yeah.
Well then, crazy or not, I'm right here with you. I'll stand with you. You'll stand with me.
anything.
I need somebody to tell King I'm ready to fight Goliath.
Are you sure?
I am now. I tell him myself, but I don't think he'd listen.
Don't worry, I'll do it.
Make way once again for the approach of the shield bearer of Goliath.
The mighty Goliath grows even more weary of dealing with cowardly vermin who will not fight.
You are beneath even his written insults.
He once again sends us his lowly servants to insult you in his place.
Using our own words as we see fit.
And so we say unto you.
Hey, I think I see some chickens.
Look at them shaking in their sandals.
Hey, what do you get when you set fire to an Israelite army? A cowering inferno.
You call yourself soldiers? You couldn't even find your own swords with a match.
Looks like they're a few plague short of an exodus.
If they were any more stupid, you'd have to water them twice a week.
So where's your powerful god taking a nap?
Oh, didn't you know? They worship a god you can't see or touch.
Yeah, they call him Yahweh.
I think they have to call him Noah.
Ooh.
Hey, what do Israelites say when they call their god for help?
Thank you.
lions and bears. I know who can save him from the Philistine.
What do you say, Michael? Do you believe this boy?
I'm afraid for him, Father, but I know God's with him.
Okay, David, I'll let you go. Under one condition.
What?
You have to wear my armor to protect yourself. Just because God's on your side doesn't mean you can use a little extra insurance.
Come here.
Yes, sir?
Get this shepherd ready for battle. Bring out the king's armor.
And if this doesn't work, I'm going to be so mad I'll chew on a spearhead and spit needles.
Breastplate. Shin guard. Shoulder piece. Thigh brace. Foot mantle. Arm band. Knee plate. Elbow cap. Wrist cover. Neck sheath. Face lock. Helmet. Shield. Spear. Dagger. Sword.
Put on the armor.
Tighten the straps.
Button the buttons. Fasten the snaps. Shine the iron. Polish the wood. You gotta get it. The boy is looking good. Surely your faith will dazzle the Lord. Just to be safe, you should sharpen your sword. Though he is only a kid in a can, you gotta admit, the armor makes a man. Makes a man. Don't forget to tie your sandals, grab the shield, and grip the handle. Here is where you strap the spear and hold it to you. Don't forget to buckle up your helmet.
Take your pick.
take one from a friend.
We're with you, David, whatever happens.
One from my family.
I guess that was a little harder, you kid. You helped us.
Thanks, brother. Take one from a shepherd.
Thanks for keeping watch, David.
And one from my king.
Stand down.
You have a job to do.
Yes, Your Highness.
Are you sure you don't want that armor?
No, just one more stone. This one, I choose in the name of Yahweh, who is our friend, our family, our shepherd, and our king.
Sending us a boy? Very well. Prepare to meet Goliath.
What's this I see before me? I can't believe my eyes. His feet are in the valley. His head is in the skies. And now he's coming towards us. He's coming closer still. He's looking like a man. He's looking like a hill. We're standing in his shadows. He's blocking out the sun. The better part of valor is knowing when to run.
So, you want to fight me, little one?
I come so the whole world will know there is a God in Israel.
There's a God, all right. His name is Beelzebub, God of the Philistines. And by Beelzebub, I'll hack you to pieces and feed you to the birds.
You defy my God, but today the Lord will deliver you into my hand.
What? With that stick? You think I'm a dog? You gonna play fetch with me?
You carry a spear, but I come in the name of Lord of Hosts.
Curse you, little maggot. You're jackalating.
Not this day. This day, the battle is the Lord's.
They stand and face each other. They circle to the right. It looks as though Goliath is sure to win the fight. The town is moving left. It's like an awful dance. He's waltzing with the giant. He hasn't got a chance. Goliath's taking aim. It's David's time to die. He raises up his sling and lets the pebbles fly. Can it be? Can it be? What was that shocking sound? The stone has found and found its mark. The big guy's going down!
He's dead!
Ew!
Was that challenge again?
Fight him and lose.
You rule over us.
Fight him and win.
We rule over you!
Make way for the departure of the
ex-shield bearer, Goliath!
Goliath, 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 Goliath. Come on, everybody, let me hear you say, let me hear you say, our God is great. Come on, everybody, let me hear you say, let me hear you say.
pleasure to share this story with you. And the kids and the leaders have worked so hard. And it's just really fun to see what comes from that. And so we are, again, thrilled that you came and joined us. We would like to invite you to the cookie reception. However, the kids need to go get out of their costumes. So if we could just kind of hold things until they have gotten their costumes off and come back, that would be great. So thanks again.